No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Hey guys, so I'm in a better mood than I was in yesterday. As y'all can see, my face got chubbier. But I was watching Kendall Ray. I look like a chipmunk. That's my rope. So this is my natural skin. I put some apricot and coconut rose oil on my face today. So tonight I have to stay up because I'm going to take my medication at 2 a.m. So one of my insecurities, if everybody knows if you've watched my channel for a while, is my birthmark. And probably how clear I look. My acne scars. You're gonna see improvement over time. But today's foundation I'm gonna use Super Stay by Maybelline 330 Toffee Caramel. It might not be my shade, but we're gonna use it anyways because I don't have time for this. I just need some makeup on my face because it's been a minute. So I'm patting it in. Ooh, that hurt, y'all. Y'all think this is a good color match? I feel like it's close enough. I have 335 in Fit Me. And how many nose rings? But I just mean like not even a full glam, just something on my face. And y'all know what I do every layer of makeup is setting spray. I feel like taking a picture. I don't do it for that long. I want to use a different concealer. Like every day I use a different concealer to see what they look. Which one looks good. So today we're going to be using the Matte Finish NYX Won't Stop. Can't Stop Won't Stop. In shade. I don't know the shade. Hopefully this is a good shade. So we're going to place it right here. Boom. This seems like a nice shade, like you say. And then I'm gonna do my under eye. I mean, not under eye, my eyebrows. I'm just lining my eyebrows with concealer. This might be my new favorite concealer. I like it a lot. I have like an ultra obsession. Like, I just love makeup a lot. Once I do that, I'm going to blend my under eye. Not under eye. My under eyebrows. Do I feel like putting like lashes on? I'm scared. Like, I'm really scared. Because like, what if it looks bad? You know what, y'all? I have time today. So we're gonna put lashes on. These were the ones I put on before I had my surgery. I keep saying surgery like I got a surgery. I got my wisdom teeth taken out. I mean, y'all obviously know my face is chubby. But they put me under anesthesia. They didn't even tell me, like, count down 1 to 10. Like, I don't even remember them knocking me out. Like, I was just gone. Like, one moment he's asking me what I like to do. Next moment I wake up and he says, "You're all done." And she was like, "Wow, you can walk?" I'm surprised. Like, I didn't react to the laughing gas. I mean, laughing gas. Anesthesia. I didn't cry. I didn't laugh. I was just calm. Like, what is wrong with me? I'm just chilling. But I'm putting glue on the lashes. I'm about to blend my concealer. Every time I blend my concealer, I'm forgetting that I put glue on my eyelashes. So either I wait for the lash to dry and don't do anything for the next 30 seconds, or I blend one. I don't know which one I put on first. Focus. gonna blend out this one. I look like a chipmunk, I know. Then open out this one. And like straight away, I'm putting on my powder. So I'm gonna do that real quick and I'm gonna test the lashes. So I just do this real quick, just to let it sit while I put on the lashes. Then I'm gonna wipe it off and I'm going to... Why do I kinda like this look? The lashes might have to wait. Oh, my lashes. This is what I'm talking about. I be forgetting about my baby lashes like I don't have them. Hopefully they're good by the end of this TikTok. This jaw is bigger than this jaw, so it's just like... Anyways, y'all see my face? Enjoy it because this is the one time it's gonna look like this. So I'm gonna put my lashes on. I haven't had lashes in 3 days, y'all. 3 days. This is day 2 of OSOT, but I didn't wear the lashes the last day. Like, I don't even like lashes right now. I just want to get dolled up though, so I'm just like, okay. Something in my eye. I'm gonna rub off this one. I'm gonna put it on again because that was just the same thing. I don't really like this side. We're just going to add powder right here. And something I wasn't really like I learned a lot of things on myself. And it's that I look good with blush. And I look good with powder. I was too scared to use powder. And now, I'm using powder a lot. And I like my natural nose, so I leave my nose alone. So I like blush now. I used to hate blush. And now, I'm a blush warrior. Okay, just going to brush this off. Oh, my birthmark. Y'all, I look like a chipmunk. A little longer, maybe darker in color. And for my under eyelashes, I just put like one coat of... We're gonna focus, and that's what I was like. Okay, guys, so this is the end of the video. This is how my makeup turned out. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and pray for my healing process because. Without the medications. Yeah. I look like a fucking chipmunk.